Yeah, it went perfectly. He galloped with a lot of energy, switched leads perfectly, and, you know, we like what we saw. You know, he was really comfortable out on the track and seemed to get over it really well. It's going good. You know, we're starting to get a little bit more anxious now, but, you know, the horse is doing everything you like to see, you know, going into a big race, and, you know, I think he's ready to fire a really big one.